Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, a time for some gems of war. And, yeah, I'm on pretty early. It's, 6:38 a.m. One of the reasons why is just like yesterday, my tablet just started up almost instantly. So, I didn't have to sit around and wait for that to get up and running and all that. And as is obvious, dark as hell. Like I said, I'm on pretty early. So, it's going to be some time for, I probably want to say at least 7 a.m., so at least 20 minutes from now, the sun will probably come up. Sun will come up, and it'll start getting light in here. I don't want to have the, I could turn the lamp on, but the lamp is, like, really super bright and harsh. It's, like, fluorescent lighting. So, it's, like, 6 to 1, half a dozen hell the other, so I just as soon as, just leave it off. And I also stated in my Twitch description, there's probably nothing new to anybody, but there's going to be a chance that this is going to be a short session, especially on a day like today, because, it's pretty much just going to be doing the dailies and events, so there's, like, no faction assault, there's no guild wars, or, you know, there isn't really going to be anything really super time consuming. So like I said, it's probably just gonna be dailies, maybe some mat farming, maybe some PvP later on, I don't know. But yeah, it just, like, has been going on. Sleep hasn't been going that great. Last night I think I laid down around 12:30, either 12:30 or 1 a.m. I can't remember which. But yeah, I think I woke up and laid down, I think it was like 3 or 4 hours. Like, woke up around 4 a.m. and just tossed and turned for about 2 hours till my alarm went off at 6 a.m. So, yeah, don't be surprised if, like, a couple hours in. You know, so when that happens, I'll probably just end up. Saw that, huh? Yeah, I didn't have it in there, but Pinball FX3 was the same way. Those weekly matchups, I just barely squeaked by. I think I won one single table on Archer, of all tables. And that's normally a table that sucks, that sucks on weekly matchups. Yeah, it. Not very conducive for a time mode, but that's the one I beat. Beat the high score on it. Did some randos, and I pretty much sucked ass. Just didn't do anything, so by the time I got to Pinball Arcade, I mean, already had in my head that it probably wasn't happening. 5 minutes in, just did a double flipper bitch on a Paragon. So right after that, no point in continuing. So. And then also, in the background, I am going to be having a Perfect Tower 2, but this time, I'm probably going to be fairly active in that game as well, because I just got a bunch of mats on it and stuff. In fact, while I'm here, let me go ahead and get this taken care of right now. So 78 hours. Uh, guess it's gonna be. Guess it's gonna have to be this one. Yeah, I'm trying to craft a bunch of mats, but it looks like it's gonna take about 8 hours to get this stuff, so I'll leave it at that. But yeah, but like I said, I'm gonna be doing a whole bunch of work here in this factory. So yeah, life has been going on. I got two games going at once, and also like usual, whenever I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. So just trying to keep the fast going. Ideally, at least 12 hours. So until then, just having water. Oh, and for those that are wondering why I keep saying that, like when I'm on this early, I don't eat anything. Back when I was consistently streaming during the afternoon, afternoon and evening, I was eating food. So yeah, but like I said, these days, the only time I'm really streaming is in the morning now, so this is when I don't eat. Okay. And then we got some, Japanese dungeon synth going, it's not a new album. I think it's called Murder Box or something like that. Yeah. It's King Spider, their Murder Box album. There's some Japanese characters in here, but at least this one here has the courtesy to add an English translation to it. So let's go here real quick.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Okay. Okay, now I need to type something else down. It has to be this team for the pet rescue because Magus. I gotta be able to cleanse. Browns and yellows, please. There we go. bar match. This ain't gonna get it. One stinking hit point. This game needs some system shock rolls. Sure wish I could get a four match. There we go, there we go. Arcana Heart. I've only heard the name on that one. He's out of there. Wrong one.
I'm kind of retarded.
Gems for this. In this one. Just barely. Hey, Dell. That got off to a bad start. Guess not. Got hit with the burn damage. Yeah, game's gonna freeze momentarily. All this shit. Only. Going on. Undine. Ain't got him. Name don't ring a bell. Oh, it's Gru. Oh, damn. Do they at least have Queen Bee? Oh, that got it behind. Okay. On my idle game at the moment. Good luck. They're taking on a massive behemoth there. I guess I got some big plans, huh? Wow, okay. Lawsuit City. Almost, but not quite. Oh, wait, this is, yeah, I can use the lantern on this one. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. Like PlayStation exclusives and whatnot. Read that. Maybe I can devour. Oh, maybe not. It's all gotta go. Of course. So yeah, you'd almost make off like a bandit then. Yep. I mean, that'd be pretty unprecedented right there. I mean, Nintendo is practically the granddaddy of them all. Except maybe Atari, but I don't think Atari exists anymore. Take a while because I got two games going at once and I'm streaming, so. Try to mute this as quick as I can. Okay. So, kind of related yet unrelated. Good video on Nintendo. Thank you. Xbox does buy them out, maybe Xbox can do what Nintendo don't. Big shopping spree. Them up and shut them down, then repeat in every town. Hang on just a second, let me pull something else up. I'll mute this as quick as I can. Thank you. again. Blow my way to victory. Surprise, surprise. Grab a wall, still can. Thank you. my TV is flickering right now, so there might be a blackout on the way. Yeah, it's still flickering right now. Let me look on OBS real quick. Yeah, you can see it. Alright, so let me go on my notepad real quick. Then, let me try something real quick. I'm gonna turn it off and then turn it back on again. See if that does it. Okay, seems to have fixed it. Looks like we got some dark ambient music going. Oh, never mind. Back to flickering. are no longer one-shotting the boss. Shield up. That works too. On that one.
I'm kind of retarded.
Shit, fucking double tapped. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, help get those kingdoms up quicker, especially considering how rare they are. Oh, even splash damage ain't enough. Yeah, I think I was in seventh yesterday, too. Alright, we're 40K, so... Actually, yesterday, I did get a mythic. So, now I got two. Yeah, I think of, I've used Pan before with the Queens Gone Wild team. Charles got me playing some anime. Never mind, I already did. Oh, gotta turn it down. Okay, but yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and just gotta kill this. I'll be back. Actually, this kind of looks like Sailor Moon. Sailor Moon fighting game. Despite it being a girly anime, it's actually a pretty popular fighting game. I don't know about this one, though. But yeah, Sailor Moon is such a broken fighting game. I guess, lots of people getting pissed off, or in fighting game parlance, it's called salt. Like, you know, people getting salty, aka getting pissed. Yeah, I guess it happens a lot in that game. But like I said, Sailor Moon was like that too. It's like, it's an all-girl cast. What year did this come out? I'm also guessing this is, no, it ain't Japan only. Those hits are corny.
Oh.
getting there. I'm only on like 3 or 4 hours of sleep, so. This also kind of reminds me of Grand Blue and or Blaze Blue. I know I played one of those. I don't know which one. But yeah, my computer can't handle it. Even when it wasn't crashing. We'll go ahead and call it good there. And then, one other thing I want to do. I'm gonna go ahead and work on this a little bit. Let me, put the music back on. Okay, so. Let's keep going on that. Check this real fast. So yeah, it's gonna be a while. But yeah, I'll have to check back into the game from time to time. Just making mats. Thank you. Like, this is where I had him? That's not an elemental, no. So... I think it was King Salinas that had it. Yeah. Hey, weird. Life and magic too. Thank you. the same. Man, I definitely get where they're going. Not once, but twice. Okay, off to the next one. See, we're not gonna do much. Seems all we're gonna do the rest of the album is just. Getting the tangle on him. I'll take it. Hope so too. It's been a long time since I ever said, "Hey guys, well, I lay down at midnight last night, and a few minutes later, my alarm went off at 6 a.m. Beep, beep, beep." It's been a very long time since I ever said that. Nice recovery. Thank you. check out my idle game real quick. Just my usual perfect tower too, but I'm in the factory building right now. Just it kind of plays like part Final Fantasy 14 and part Minecraft. But yeah, the big goal in here is you're trying to make what are called producers. They just passively give you currency, give you mats and stuff. Like, and I guess since I'm here, yeah, I'm gonna go here to the workers area. This is where, they automate part of your game. They'll do stuff for you. Here on the mine, you kind of see here they're making us some more of these, I guess they're called shards, which get used in the factory here. To work with. Oh wait, this is this team here. I thought I still had my Skull Falls team. Yeah. I guess I could show you a quick sample. We'll say... So in order to make this here, I don't know if you can see the tooltip, producer town is the recipe. Actually, probably a bad example here. Let me see, let me find something that's easy to make. We'll say motor. Tier 4 motor. So, like, I want to make some plates, but I need 4 of them. So, make them here in this presser. So, and there's my motor. But yeah, like I said, it kind of plays like Minecraft, and then just like in Final Fantasy 14, you know, it's a freaking game within a game. Like, you can make a whole, you can make a game just by doing this alone. And this is just one building. You got a headquarters here, although you can't... There's really not much to that one. There's an arcade. Kind of same thing here. There's not much to this one either. And this is another one, too. There's a whole bunch of mini-games in this one. Collect this since I'm here. Big one here. This is what this buffs up your tower. Yeah, this might actually overload my computer. I mean, again, I got 2 games going at once, and I'm also streaming as well, so this might cause a big slowdown. This is the toughest area in the entire game. That's what my tower has right now. Put it back on my factory. Oh, here you go, Kataro. Let's try this one on.
Thank you.
I'll take it. Whoops. Don't surprise me. I think I played the second one, like way back in like the 90s or 2000s. Like back in the 2000s, I think I rented it once. I think it was a kind of game that pretty much just went one eye and out the other. I didn't really think much of it. It's the kind of franchise that just whoosh, goes over my head. close, but not quite.
Thank you.
one stinking hit point. One stinking hit point. Oh, he died anyway. Looking at my idle game at the moment. Work. Thank you. Probably not. Especially these new ones. Lucifer analog. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Game's lagging.
Probably gonna be my last run here.
Thank you.
Yeah, this game is lagging. Whoops, not enough. To a good start. Thank you.
I might be rope darting my way to victory. Lagging. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. Gonna go ahead and call it good. Just really getting a nod off right now, so. And then plus my tablet's at about 25% charge, so. I couldn't put it on the charger because I have to use it for my speaker because my speaker was about to die off, so. But yeah, I still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up, exported to YouTube. Need to get going on my blog post as well. So, and most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my work week has started up. So today, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, the way it's been going on lately, I'm probably not going to be streaming on those days. Usually too pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. And even then, I'd probably only be on maybe an hour and a half anyway. So, not really stream worthy. So, based on that, I probably won't be on again until as early as Sunday morning. And my typical default time is 7 a.m. So, and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.